interestingly, on from what Sam's been talking about, we've all had calls from artificial intelligence, you know, call centres or whatever you want to call it. Is that something that you're looking into? With, you know, obviously the call handlers use algorithms to plot the response. Is AI something that you're, the 111 service is looking into maybe in the future? It's just a thought on from what
shows, the social media campaign, a postcard drop, and focus groups, all taking and collating ideas and concerns that were raised by our population throughout the consultation period. And the consultation period ran from September through to December 2018, and you'll all agree with me that it garnered a lot of public interest and discussion. And whilst that may be seen as a threat to some people, actually I welcome that. I see that as actually a very positive thing, because it demonstrates the depth of interest in the delivery of urgent care within our local community and how patients in our population really want to get that right. As I said, it ran from September through to December, and post-consultation we engaged an independent organisation to assess and to analyse the feedback that we got. And that was to ensure transparency, to ensure that we were giving the right message back and that it couldn't be deemed as being element to it that it was absolutely transparent. In terms of the pack and in terms of the proposals that we went out to our population and to you as our stakeholders with two options. An urgent treatment centre for 24 hours and an urgent treatment centre for 15 hours. And within those two different options, there was then the delivery of urgent care in the community as well. And you can see them there in your pack, as I said, we've gone through those quite lengthy discussion in previous meetings. If we go on to the next slide, the consultation generated quite considerable interest and feedback. Some of which was positive, some of which wasn't so positive. Really neat walk-in centres. This offers localised care, at least for children, but what about everybody else? Walk-in centres are brilliant and so convenient. This proposal is a much better idea as a relief avenue for you to deal with just those emergencies. And so those were just some of the themes that were coming through. Others where I think seeing a GP or nurse locally would be very beneficial. So there was a wide range of feedback that we got through the consultation. And again, I bring you on to the consultation feedback. To the survey which Wirral Healthcare Commissioning went out with, we had 1,965 responses. 98% of those identified themselves as rural residents. There were eight other petitions that came to us with a total respondents of 45,095 people taking the time and effort to complete those surveys. And as you can see then, there's a breakdown of the respondents and what their key areas of concern were. So I won't go through all of those in detail. But again, I stress that they've generated quite a degree of interest and response, which I think is actually very good and very healthy as we move forward. In terms of the consultation feedback, the option one was the overall preference of 66.5%. Birkenhead residents said the least likely to prefer option one of 59%. The residents of West and South were more likely to favour option one at 75.1%. And the rest of the detail is there. The residents of Birkenhead and Wallasey were significantly less likely to agree with the proposal to lose some of the working centre facilities, and that was quite a strength of feeling around that. When we look at what our respondents liked about the various options, the urgent treatment centre was seen as a good thing that would provide a high level of diagnostics. There was extended access to urgent bookable GP appointments. There was a convenience associated with having bookable appointments and a consistent and standardised approach to wound care and dressing and that people no longer had to wait at walk-in centres in order to have those needs met. What our respondents disliked about the options? I think there is no prizes for guessing.